my name is Stephanie Barnard and I am the High Practitioner of Little Achievers Forest School Nursery. Welcome to our summer newsletter. I'd first like to begin with some staff news. I'll be leaving on maternity leave from Wednesday, the 28th of June, but please don't worry as I will be replaced by someone equally as good as myself. I have now got lots of information to talk about regarding preschool with lots of days. First of all, let me begin with a preschool graduation. This is on Thursday, the 13th of July at 2 p.m. Parents are invited to come and watch their child graduate. Please note that this is only for the children leaving for school this year. Two adults per child only, please. Next is a ballet show. This is for preschool children who take part in ballet. You're having a ballet show for the parents who are free to come and watch on Thursday, 15th of June at 2 p.m. Now to talk about the preschool parents' evening. This is on Thursday, the 13th of June. This is mainly just for the school leavers. Parents will also be given their child's transitions documents ready for school. And please again, arrange this time to the key carers. We have now got a very exciting event coming along, which is the Farmers Day Forest School session, which again is a preschool children only, please. We are inviting all the dads to join their children in the Forest School session on Friday, the 17th of June at 1 p.m. Again, for some more exciting news regarding the e-party, we'll be having this on Wednesday, the 28th of June. And we ask the children to come dressed in lots of wonderful different colours to join in the Eid celebration. Just a reminder regarding the term holidays. We will be breaking up from term on Friday, 21st of July, for summer break up. Thank you for listening. If you'd like any more information, please contact Sabina Ismail on 01254 246 712. Thank you.